Hey, what's going on, guys? I wanted to make you guys this video so you know what you're gonna expect with DJI's warranty. I'm not saying their products suck, but their warranty area does really suck. And the reason I'm making this video is for two main reasons. One, for you to consider an extended warranty that's not from DJI. And two, have a second drone if you do this as a business. It took them 1 month to fix this remote controller that wasn't charging. I mean, it would take me, I think, 10 to 15 minutes to disassemble the whole thing and assemble it again. But you know what? Let's consider. They have a lot of work. I mean, a lot of warranties they have to do. But come on, 1 month to return this remote controller? I mean, something so simple that they already know what the problem is. They probably have fixed thousands of these, or hundreds, you could say, from the same problem. I mean, and that's something really simple. Imagine something more complicated that's inside a drone. How long would that take? And I'm telling you guys, it took a month. I chatted with them 3 times and I sent an email, the 3 times and the email, that I was mad and I wanted my product back. So they did a warranty express job, I think, for me. So that took them a month with me letting them know I was mad. So what you guys are gonna expect if you don't chat with them and tell them that you want your product back, it could probably take more than a month, probably a month and a half or two. And that's not right. I think a considerable amount of time is 2 weeks for something that's really simple. No, if it's something more complicated, something more new, I don't know, it could probably take more time. But this is, like I told you guys, the two main reasons I wanna make this video is to guys let you know, consider an extended warranty that guarantees you that it's gonna be fixed in 5 days. Most of them have that guarantee, so that's really good. And second, if you do this as a business, consider having a second drone or having a friend that has a drone that you can count on him. Because if you have a date that you have to do a job or something like that, and you don't have this drone back or the warranty fixed really quick, you're gonna have a hard time, or you're gonna have to rent an express drone that's gonna be really expensive and you're probably not gonna win nothing when you do the job. So consider these two things as a warning to you guys. I just wanna help you guys out because I don't want you guys to pass through the same thing as I did, or at least you know that it's gonna take more than a month, or you're gonna have to, I mean, chat with them and just pressure them to have the fastest time your warranty back. So I just wanna let you guys know all this and have those 2 points to consider: extended warranty, not from DJI, and two, have a second drone for your business. Well, I'm glad to help anyone who found this information helpful and know what they're gonna expect with DJI. And if DJI, if you're watching this, and DJI support, if you're watching this, come on, up your game. Fix the things faster. If it's something really simple, just get the things done and ship them back to your people, because, I mean, people get mad like I did. So, thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys later.